So I'm pretty sure this voodoo doll is haunted because last night I saw this. I was freaked out, so I decided to pack the doll into a box, locked it up, and buried it outside. But 3 hours later, I heard this.
What the heck?
That's when I noticed the doll had mysteriously come back, and there was something hidden inside. Go watch the full video on my YouTube channel.